anticipation before it was about to happen.
What's gonna happen here? Undertaker fights back. He's fighting back. They're right above us, folks. And I don't like it a damn bit.
That is, like, everyone always talks about that. That's one of my favorite matches of all time. I had the unique perspective of being almost directly under Mankind. It was the most horrifying thing that I've ever seen.
When Taker threw Mankind off the cage, none of us could believe it.
Oh my God! Look, he is broken in half!
The single most crazy thing I ever seen.
My God, this is over. I cannot believe
this is over right here.
Mankind is just a superhuman. He can withstand so much pain.
And look at him. You're kidding me.
In the hell is he standing?
Didn't even affect him. He still did more in that match, which is just incredible to me.
Are you kidding me? He wants to go back up.
None of us could believe he was still moving afterwards. And to get up and continue after that?
Oh my God, the Undertaker's got the chair! He throws him off on the other side.
Oh, that was worse, right?
No, that's it, he's dead.
When he landed in the ring, it wasn't like flat or anything, you know, there's no give. It's just,
Somebody stop the damn man!
Hands down, it was the Sharky. How he walked away, no idea.
Enough's enough! What else can be done? What else will the Undertaker do? And Mankind!
That was the most barbaric thing I've ever seen.
As a fan, I was just like, no way. My gosh, I cannot believe that. That is one tough beat right there.
There were hundreds of incidents that were carefully considered for this list, but what you have just witnessed has now officially become OMG, the top 50 incidents in WWE history. And the one thing you can count on is that the WWE will produce many